Hi, welcome to my kitchen. Today we're going to make an interesting recipe. It's chicken salad pinwheels.
Yes, what we need is shredded chicken. Now this is boiled chicken and you could shred it in a mixer or you could just buy the shredded chicken that's available in the market. So for this we need shredded chicken, that's 2 cups, a little bit of I would say half a onion, half a red bell pepper, 2 teaspoons of spinach, a little bit of cheese, some mayo to bind it all together, around half a teaspoon of salt for seasoning, and cilantro for garnishing. This is optional, and I'm going to use a little bit of garlic powder and paprika to spice it up a little. And for this I've taken 2 wraps in which we're going to make our pinwheels. To begin this, I'm just going to put a little bit of salt for the chicken. Blanch it in a little bit of warm water if you don't like the raw spinach taste in your salads. Red bell peppers. The onion. You could even omit the onions and use scallions instead if you think the onion taste would be a little bit too strong. But sometimes onions in summer taste fun. Our chicken salad is ready. So now we're going to be ready to make our pinwheels. Take a little bit of mayo. And spread it on our wraps. So we're going to make sure that the edges have enough of mayo. So this is what's going to help us stick our pinwheels together. Start rolling in our pinwheels. You're going to make sure this is tightly rolled in. Then we use our aluminium foil to pack it all in so it stays in shape. Rolled out our wraps with the chicken salad filling in there in the aluminium foil, and it's ready to refrigerate for around 10 to 15 minutes. Now this is out from the refrigerator, so it's time to unwrap our chicken salad roll-up and cut them into slices. Rid of the sides because they're going to be uneven shape. Salad roll-ups are ready to enjoy. Bon appetit!
Delicious!